Hello everyone, welcome back. Already gotta zoom out a little bit. That's out of focus. That's about good. Welcome back, to Time Bomb Gaming. Forgot to close the door. This is episode 2 of Super Mario Brothers. Hopefully I'll be able to complete it. This time I'm doing this episode alone. Maybe I'll do this series alone, considering there's already 2 episodes where I'm just sitting here playing Mario Brothers. But I'll be getting a microphone on Tuesday to record the audio better. It was like $20, so hopefully it works, but we'll just have to wait and see. I remember when I first played this game, it was on the digital Wii thing, where you would put like $10 into it from your credit card, and then you would get like 1,000 coins to buy a game or something. And Super Mario Bros. And Legend of Zelda were the first games like that I had. I never really knew that they weren't on the Wii. I thought they were actual Wii games. And that they were just really pixelated. But now I know the history of Super Mario Brothers and Legend of Zelda, so it's cool. What do I even say? I failed last time at this. It was really bad. Usually I'm really good at this. No one else is able to record with me, so I'll just be doing this one on my own, I guess. But I have beaten this game before, a lot, with the help of the save game from the NES Classic. I said that last video. I'm glad that I'm getting a microphone on Tuesday because the audio, just picks up, like the wind, like that, it'll be ear rape, but, it's good to get a microphone, a computer microphone. I don't exactly know how it works. I know you record the audio. I'm gonna record the audio and then, put it to the video, but other than that, I just don't know how to record it. I don't know how it works. First time I've used a microphone for a YouTube video. I've never even used a tripod before for a YouTube video. Besides Super Mario Bros. Part 1. It's the first time I've ever used a tripod. Now I'm using it all the time. The screen's really bright. Not much I can do about that. Nope, nothing I can do. So. Oh my god. I don't like when I fail. Didn't think you'd notice. But I'm usually better at this game. But I always suck on camera. Which is not suspicious at all. Which is not suspicious at all. But I recently dug out my old Wii, oh god, it's doing the freaking Mario! Oh, I don't like this. Usually I'm better. It's hard to concentrate and talk at the same time. I've said that every episode now, but, if like the 4 people who are gonna watch this are saying, when are you gonna get back to Minecraft? I don't really know. I mean, we're all just doing separate things right now. We haven't done this in over a year, so. I mean, it's cool to go back to what we had before. 5,000 views is a lot. Even for, like, especially for a small, channel to get 5,000 views. It might have been clickbait, yeah, but I mean, I'm still proud of that. That we got 5,000 views on something. More recognition. Anyways. So I know that in 4-2, you just grab the vine and then you go up. There's a glitch that speedrunners use. But I feel like I'm forgetting to mention something I wanted to mention in the first part. But, like, in part one, Super Mario Brothers. But I completely forget it now. So, screw it. Oh my god, are you serious? No, alright. I'm gonna reset the game. We're gonna try this again. I love the NES Classic Edition. It's like $200 when we got it, but it's so good. Probably why it's $200. It sucks that there was so few for people to get. I mean, Nintendo should start like reselling them again. That'd be really cool. Everybody could get one. Really worth it. Oh, alright. Guess I did that now. Grabbing the coins. This game is amazing. They did something like this today with kind of the like without Mario being today. Man, what would life be like for me without Nintendo? Be a different world. Probably play Sega. Imagine like no one else except for me and the other people who are on this channel are going to watch this. So hello friends, sorry you couldn't make it, but I can imagine like no one's going to watch this video. No one outside of my friend group is going to watch this video, because there's like 40 people average who watched our videos before, but now it's just... it's like there's no point in recording this, but, I mean, it's fun. Everyone wants me to do Fortnite and all that stuff, because it's mass market, apparently. But, I don't really think that's a good idea. I mean, I don't know any popular, I don't know any popular Fortnite players. And I'm on YouTube, like, all the time. All the time. Like, at least, like, however many hours I sleep, it's also however many hours I'm on the internet. And other times I'm just eating. Man, I'm eating, sleeping, and YouTubing. YouTubing? This sucks, talking to yourself. Just being like, oh, hey, everybody who's not gonna watch this. I mean, there's only like 4 people who are going to watch this, and that's me and my friends. Me to make sure the video works, to make sure it actually uploaded. And a couple other friends to see how it turned out. And no one else in the entire world will watch this video. So, I can pretty much say whenever I want. Probably get kicked off YouTube though. Actually no. Would YouTube even care to see this? Because we're such a small channel. I don't think they would even know we exist. Damn. Yeah, I don't even know. How does that work? Like, does YouTube just take all the channels that they find out have been like cursing in their relatively small channels, so not a ton of people will care? Logan Paul curses a lot, but he does censor it. But there's other YouTubers who curse, don't censor it, and also just do it to be funny, and then you get kicked off and stuff. Like, Game Grumps, they just say it to emphasize, but other people would be like, fuck. Like, F-bombs here and there, 13 times in 20 seconds. 20 seconds at max. Just all the time, say that stuff. Curse words, not on my Christian Minecraft server. Not in my town, huh? Not in my village. Get out of here with your lava and your TNT. Oh my god. I know I pressed the count button. I know I did. What's going on with this camera, man? But, anyways. What was I saying? I completely forget. I'm a very forgetful guy. I'm gonna make it. Yeah, I made it. Alright, hopefully I can go all the way. I swear I'm gonna beat the game. And if I don't, I'm gonna die on the inside forever. I'll never forgive myself. I don't know how I'll live on. Maybe I won't die because I never finished Super Mario Brothers on the NES, even though I have like twice off camera. So it'd be a really depressing day. I'd kiss the Super Mario Brothers poster. Then I'd say my goodbyes, not the guys, goodbyes. And I'd fall off a building with a 300-foot drop. Oh, shoot. Shit. Anyways. Oh my god, I didn't. I don't like this game. Ugh. So dumb. Duh. Yep. Alright. Well, this video's gotta be over 10 minutes by now. Yep. So I'm just gonna leave this off here and do this next time. Hope that a few people that are watching this on the planet enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Bye.